Hello and welcome to another installation of Motivating Moments. I am Pastor Gary Bush. I am your motivator for the week. Delighted that you've taken this opportunity to tune in. We're in a new month now, the month of July, celebrating the 4th. I'm celebrating independence and freedom in Christ, whom the Son hath set free is free indeed. All right, for the month of July, we have a new theme, and the theme is fully equipped. And we derive that theme from the book of 2 Timothy, the 3rd chapter, and verses 16 and 17. And it says, all scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be perfect, thoroughly furnished unto all good works. And out of that 17th verse, that the man of God will be perfect, thoroughly furnished. And that thoroughly furnished means fully equipped. It means having every necessary thing, having all essentials, lacking nothing. And so God wouldn't send you to do a job and not give you the tools and the equipment that you need to get the job done and to do the job well. And so God has, through his word, given you equipment to do everything that he has given to you. And so I want you to know that you're fully equipped. The word of God provides you with everything you will need to do God's work and to do it effectively. The word of God, according to verse number 16, is inspired by God. That is, it is literally God-breathed. That's why it can be called the word of God. Men over ages and years wrote on the same thing. They didn't contradict, and they said things to encourage the man or the woman of God to do what God has sent them to do. So this month we're going to find out about being fully equipped. What is it that God has given us? How do we use what God has given us? And how do we capitalize and help the kingdom of God? As always, I'm Pastor Gary Bush. Have a wonderful day, wonderful week, and I'll see you next week.